Welcome and hello. Today we're going to go over the DrChrono dashboard. The dashboard gives you a bird's eye view of your account for the day. You can find it under Schedule and Dashboard. Here you can see a quick view of your appointments, your billing information, messages and tasks. You can also conduct a search for available appointments with the availability search function. Finally, you can also see your current usage numbers. Clicking on any of the icons will take you to the page where you can view more information. For example, when I click on the dollar sign, I am taken to the live claims feed where I can get more detailed billing information. I'll just go back to the dashboard. In the top right, there's a small gear icon. Here, you can select whether you'd like to land on the dashboard or on the calendar when you log in. There are also some quick links to our support center where you can find articles and much more information about how to do things in DrChrono. And you can also quickly link to your account settings. And that's all there is to it. Feel free to check out our support center for more information. Thank you for taking the time to watch this video.